the top of my swing, if we focus on the grip end of the golf club. So as I'm coming down, there's got to be a point where the grip end of the club slows down, club head releases, and then comes through. What we don't want to do is keep on pulling on that grip, because you're going to leave that face open. Plus, you're going to lose a lot of club head speed. So I'm going to hit a couple of shots here, get to the top, start turning, but really feeling like I'm throwing that club down rather than pushing out.